My name is Russell Jensen. I'm the author of 100 Days to Die. It's about a character by the name of Earl Roberts who has found out that he has the advanced case of leukemia. He has 3 months, maybe 100 days to live. And when he left the doctor's office, he said, 100 days to die. What Earl Roberts does, he does this in the time and place of 1964, whereby the world is different than it is today. If you're interested in this and find out what really happens on Christmas Eve 1964, check the link below.